Hi there, my name is Ayley Commodore Mensah and welcome to another episode of Bright Dream Robotics. We are continuing with our series on the robot inventor and today we are going to be looking at motors. In our previous lessons, we introduced you to a motor, and the motor is an electronic device that helps the robot to move along a surface. In doing that, the robot goes through three different modes. The first is through rotations, the second is by degrees, and the third by seconds. So I'm going to connect the motor to the hub and we can start creating. To help you see it better, I'm going to connect the axle and this piece here. It's always important that you check the port that the motor is connected. So if you look closely here, it's connected to port B. So when I pick my program or my code, I would choose port B as the port that it's connected to. So here I have six options, but because it's connected to port B, I will choose port B here. Next, I have the option to move it in the clockwise or anti-clockwise manner. Here I'll choose the clockwise. And since the first mode is with rotations, I will select rotations. For the very first run, we would go with one rotation. Also, I would add another line of code to reduce the speed so we can see it very well. So we have this motor B set to a speed of 5% and we can press play to see how well our program works. So here we go. So at a 5% speed, we see that the motor moves from the starting point all the way back there. Let's try with two rotations. I'll increase the speed to 20%. And here we go. One and two. Next, we are going to look at moving with degrees. Do you know how many degrees there are in a circle? There are 360 degrees in a circle. If we want this piece to move from the north position to the east position, it would have to move through a 90 degree turn. If we wanted to go from the north to the south position, it would move through a 180 degree turn. Can you guess how many degrees it would move from the north position to the west position? Well, let us know in the comment section. So with degrees, I'm going to first start with a 90 degree turn from the top. I would expect it to end up in the east position. I can go ahead and press play and here we go. And for the third mode, we are going to be moving with seconds. So I'll change from degrees here to seconds and start with 3 seconds. This time round, I'm going to change from clockwise to the anti-clockwise direction. And so I'm going to press play and let's see how far it goes. So that's 3 seconds. So next we are going to try with 5 seconds and I'll press play and I would want you to count along to see if we get exactly 5 seconds. So let's go. All right, viewers, We've come to the end of today's episode. Hope that you learned a lot about motors and the various modes which were with rotations, degrees, and seconds. If you have any questions in comments, you can leave them in the comment section below. Make sure that you subscribe to our channel to catch all of our videos on this Robot Inventor series. Thanks for watching.